Harmony's debut single finally hit the public, and already all of us fans out there are loving it. We knew that we could expect some girl power vibes from the group as they sing about breaking it off with a dude, all to a friendly pop beat. The group even made a video of them listening to the radio actually premiere Miss Movin' On, and in true Fifth Harmony fashion, they are so happily surprised to hear the show host spout off all of these records about how many people are calling in and commenting and tweeting about the new song. And it is so fun to see the girls ridiculously excited, even crying tears of joy and singing along to their own track on the radio. So, Miss Movin' On opens with some creative lyrics. I'm breaking down, gonna start from scratch, shake it off like an etch-a-sketch, my lips are saying goodbye, my eyes are finally dry. And as each gal takes a turn singing, the next verse is about being a different person now and being more alive than ever. The chorus leads in with, quote, my innocence is wearing thin, but my heart is growing strong, so call me, call me, call me Miss Movin' On. And we love the part that talks about it being Independence Day. That's a very powerful way of saying you can live strong and solo, sans the boy. All right, so we've got a link below to check it all out. Take a listen for the first or 15th time and let us know what you think about Fifth Harmony's Miss Movin' On. I'm Dana Ward in Hollywood. Don't forget to subscribe right now to Clever TV for all of your entertainment news updates. We'll see you next time.